think my favorite kind of star is a magnetar, a type of pulsar neutron star, the strongest known magnet so far for the cyclotron absorption lines. Albert Einstein once said, if you make things more complicated than they actually are, you're an idiot and don't know what you're talking about. He didn't say it that way, but I think I like the way I said it better. God bless the multiverse.